action.
All right. This is the first time I'll be driving a stick shift. Look at that. Stick shift. 5-speed manual. Chevrolet S10 Blazer. So here we go. Let's see how I go. Oh, I stalled it.
Oops.
That's actually what happened to me when I tried to drive a Subaru with a stick shift. All right, let's try this again. So, there we go. Here we go. Too fast, but not too bad. All right, take two on our stick shift driving session. This is an S10 Blazer. Chevrolet, and I'm heading over to my local RC shop to pay them a visit. You know, probably gonna get some parts or something. And I'm learning this through a manual transmission. I stalled this car many times, but suddenly I've gotten better. So let's keep, and I hope to keep on doing that as time goes by. Yeah, gas prices are cheaper over here. I'm already on gear, about to start going. So far, so good, huh? Almost there, East Spring Street. There I am with driving stick shift again. Manual transmission, 5-speed. Right. do not